Sesame allergies are a lot more common than previously thought. New research published shows about 1.5 million children and adults may have a sesame allergy. That's about 0.49% of the population. That's a jump from a previous study that said 0.1% of the population was allergic to sesame. Sesame is the 9th most common allergy, but it is not required to be listed on food labels.